He's gonna open up the roof.
New specie. You see that some more weaver's nests here. And most of these nests are made by the, especially these ones here, are made by the endemic species of weavers, which found only in northern Tanzania. So we call them a rufous-tailed weaver. I don't know if it's anybody else.
Yeah. I see something way down there.
It's in the other
gazelle.
What else do you see now?
Yeah, those are the birds. I see them like really up close.
Those are our children's picking
shirts. And they're like, what's happening over there?
It's a hermited guinea fowl.
My grandmother used to have chickens like that. They were called guinea chickens.
Yeah.
The same coloration and had a little bit more white in them, but same shape as well.
Seen that movie.
I haven't seen that.
Oh, there's two ostriches. Yeah. One's like a lighter one.
Yeah, the female.
Oh yeah, behind.
If you provoke them, they raise the mane. And they look quite aggressive. And there.
Is the second one more like a baby? Or just different color?
Oh, he said it was a female.
Oh, is that right? Oh,
okay. I'll pull forward where you can see the buzzard as well.
I'm like,
I got him in place.
Look, yeah, you got him. I was recording.
Oh, cool.
I wasn't looking at it, but I had the camera, my finger on the camera. Yeah. And I said, let me give it a shot. So now he's posing for you.
Hi. Did you see the little beautiful green bird, Mike? Can I have a camera for a second?
You're on rules.
is a web on it? Is that like an insect web over the nest?
That's a spider web.
Well, I don't want to see that. Are there very large spiders here?
I have different, some terrestrial.
If you hear screaming, that means I saw one.
We love spiders. We love spiders.
No, I know they're good.
Watch him prance across.
Sawa
sawa.
Okay, good.
Yes. I'd have to say sawa sawa what?
Yes.
That's it? Now it's the road. Step it up.
female. Yeah, I see. But they may be more difficult
to train.
But
they're not very efficient.
Wild and domestic.
On this prancing road. Oh, look at that. Nice shot of tourism with the zebra and all the
changed the wide angle.
Got a first single zebra. We were taking a picture.
I think there are two lionesses over there on the hill.
Oh yeah. Yeah. She's watching.
That's really amazing.
Nap time.
Time out.
Yeah, we were talking about the if these animals migrating out of the
yes.
caldera. The answer is no. So the reason is these animals find enough food here and water all year round. So what they do, they don't. It doesn't mean they don't migrate. They do, but they migrate within
like
the caldera. Yeah. Yes. So the easiest route. Compared to the Serengeti migration, those are the ones who meet a lot of temptation on their way, because they cover large areas to move all year round. Through the year. happier they are. Mm-hmm. Plenty of food, plenty of space. Dismantled, mm-hmm. And they're pulling them and carrying apart, and yeah, so you don't, we don't see much, which is very good. Otherwise, could be a lot of
sure.
Yes.
So their feces are white. One of the only animal that has feces.
The hyena. We'll talk after. So these are insectivora birds, so they do, and also grassland bird. So they.
This is called a sandpiper.
Thank you. to me, I am going to bribe you with free drinks. So we will be drinking for free there in the tent. So don't want to miss that at 6:15.
So this is where my tent is the biggest.
That's all she got.